Good morning, almost afternoon. It's June 29th, 2019. It is 11:55. All right, this will be your afternoon earthquake report. There was a 3.3 Albania, 1.2 miles in depth. A 2.3 Oklahoma, 12 miles east-southeast of Holdenville. And that came in at 3 miles in depth. The 3.1 off the coast of Oregon. That came in at 6.2 miles in depth. That was 72 miles west of Newport. There was a 4.8 downgraded to a 4.4 San Juan, Argentina at 78.2 miles in depth. A 2.4 Western Australia, 69 miles northeast of Wongan Hills, and that came in at 0 miles in depth. What do you think? They get the bell. There was a 4.5 Western Xizang, China region, at 37.2 miles in depth. That was on the EMSC. The USGS has got it at a 4.6 at 6.0 miles in depth. Both links will be in the description box. There was a 4.2 upgraded to a 4.7 Albania at 1.2 miles in depth. A 3.0 Albania at 2.4 miles in depth. A 3.6 Panama, Costa Rica border region at 19.2 miles in depth. A 2.5 Western Australia, 70 miles northeast of Wongan Hills at 1.2 miles in depth. A 3.6 Greece, and that was 11 miles southeast of Albania. Korce, Albania, K-O-R-C-E, and that came in at 1.2 miles in depth. A 2.2 Northern California, 4 miles north, 4 miles west, northwest of the geysers. That came in at 1.2 miles in depth. There was a 3.5 Panama-Costa Rica border region at 16.7 miles in depth. A 2.6 Greece at 1.2 miles in depth. And a 2.4 Northern California, 1 mile northwest of Cobb, and they've got that at 0 miles in depth. All right, guys, that is your noon report. I'll be back at 5 o'clock for the 5 o'clock report. If anything happens major in between, I will be back live, all right? God bless each and every one of you, all right? Thank you so much for watching. You guys are totally, totally awesome. I hope you're enjoying the day. My thermometer right now is reading 97, and heat index is up into the 100 there, went out in the sun, that is. You have yourself a great day, guys. Be safe. Two thumbs up for you.